It's happening tonight, the Iowa caucus. I have my graphic ready. This is a big night. The results should be coming in relatively soon. And I'm just sitting here and I'm gonna wait.
2 hours later.
Eva, thank you. So what exactly happened tonight? We still don't know, but on the phone right now, joining us live here on ABC News Live is Brett Nils. He's chairman of the Linn County Democratic.
What the fuck?
Thank you.